disorienting being here, recently awakened from a dream. How the lights burn, every crystal bright as a star. Dressed in your pajamas in the grand salon, looks to be bizarre in the extreme. Things could improve if the steward opens the bar. Oh, it's a memory I want to keep. Now I would like to go back to sleep. Dressed in your pajamas in the grand salon, wondering if things are what they seem. Can you be sure? Do you ever know where you are?
Mr. Astor, please, your life belt. Mr. Guggenheim, please put it on now. Hampton's orders. Ladies and gentlemen, wear your life belts. Mrs. Widener, if you would, ma'am. Mr. Thayer, we must insist now. It's a mere formality. There is no cause for concern. We'll be on our way. A mighty delay now. A simple precaution. A moment of rest. We'll be on our way.
Mr. Etches, I demand to know exactly what's happening.
The latest word, sir, seems to be that she's damaged one of the wing propellers, and we could be delayed for an entire day, sir.
I don't like the way this sounds.
Not a bit, not a bit, not a little bit.
We spent £1,800.
Not a bit, not a bit, not a little bit.
This is not the sort of a voyage we paid for. I demand to know what the ship is delayed for right now. How could this ever have come to pass?
Christ, look who's here, it's the second class.
Everything is gorgeous in the grand salon, stunningly appointed for the cream. Thousands of bucks gets a trip deluxe without par. Dressed in your pajamas and a gleam, your life
belt used to be Mr. Zorinheim's sleeves. Putting on now, on the lights of your formality, bright as a star. We'll be on our way.
Upstairs now.
Wondering
Mrs. Widener, if you would, ma'am.
Can you
it's a mere formality.